on the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 625 pounds, the Brothers of Destruction, Undertaker and Kane.
I have voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand.
And their opponent, the WWE Champion,
in their fate. It'll take a massive amount of intestinal fortitude to win. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. What a hit that was. Looks like he's tagging in his partner. Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere. Don't let his arrogance fool you, folks. DiBiase's a tremendous talent.
One.
Oh, boy, this is going to be big.
Two. One.
He's not going to get caught with that one. And bam, he knocks the opponent down.
Two.
A sharp kick, wearing down his
Three.
Opponent. Look at that! No fear whatsoever. What an amazing
Four.
Superstar! What a punch!
One!
He jumps and knocks his opponent
Two.
Down with the drop kick. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic. This looks like DiBiase delivers some big-time punishment. I wonder how far these superstars are willing to go to get the win here tonight. As far as it takes, King. We've seen them put their bodies on the line time and time again. And I'm sure tonight will be no different. And he made the most of it with that DDT. The kick connects. A textbook suplex. After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves. That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals. And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape. They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a stretcher. Oh, what a painful kick! Just listen to his body crash into the ground. Oh, did you see that? He drops the elbow. What a despicable kick by Orton. And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
One, two.
Is that?
No, only two.
Oh, my. An explosive suplex. Orton just has that viper-like mindset. A mindset that helps give him an uncanny ability. Oh, and the Orton boot connects.
And when you look at his opponent's head, it almost snapped off.
A hard right hand, knocking his opponent down. My God, a choke slam all the way from hell.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on
One.
The mat is no place to
Two.
He almost had the three count right there, JR.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here. He almost took his opponent's head off with that lariat. There's the tag. That's some good teamwork. And he goes for the neck breaker. I can't help but root for Cody Rhodes.
He's an outstanding
DDT by Cody Rhodes.
And there is one stiff clothesline.
Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty.
We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks.
One, two.
Look out.
He's DDT by Cody Rhodes.
I don't know if he's even going to be able to finish this match with a gusher like that.
Oh, a swift arm drag.
And now he's bringing in his partner. There's no room for error when you're on the top rope.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King.
What a backbreaker by Orton!
A sharp kick, wearing down his opponent. A third generation, one-man dynasty is Randy Orton.
Like him or not, JR, Orton is the evolution of sports entertainment.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Look at this. Here it comes. Oh, Orton may have broken a few ribs there.
The punch connects.
We all know what's coming next.
Oh, and the Orton boot connects.
He's a three count away from a pinfall. One,
two.
He's dishing out the damage with the knee.
Many say that Randy Orton full of himself.
Full of himself? I'd say Orton's a religious man.
He worships him. What a despicable kick by Orton.
Oh, no. What's he going to do here? Oh, did you see that?
He drops the elbow.
And he strikes with the elbow.
Look out. He's setting up his opponent.
There it is. The RKO. Man, it's as fast as it is deadly.
And he strikes the opponent with a quick...
Here's the pin. Could this be it?
One, two, three.
That's it. That's all she wrote.
I have voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand.
Here are your winners. Randy Orton. Cody Rhodes. And Ted DiBiase.
That was what you call a real slobber knocker.
No, that's what you call a real slobber knocker, JR. What does that even mean, anyway?
It means we just saw one hellacious match, King. I hope we get to see them locked up again soon.